Marisa Leticia Lula da Silva, wife of Brazil's ex-president Lula da Silva, has died at the age of 66. The former first lady, who was pronounced brain dead earlier, was admitted to hospital in Sao Paulo last week after suffering a stroke. Her funeral is expected to take place in the city later on Saturday. She helped Lula found the Workers' Party. Last year, however, the former first couple became embroiled in a far-reaching corruption scandal involving state oil firm Petrobras.